Gonna start this thing at 2. It's not 2 yet. Be starting soon. Not but soon. Get to it.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Fucking Peter, man.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport. As in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
That's weird. Okay, so let me see. Okay, let's back up a bit, let's back up a lot.
Thank you for your contribution.
Where the hell did my cards go?
Thank you for your contribution.
Store vehicle.
Storing vehicle.
Alright, so accept the order and you'd have pulled a gun. I don't know what the heck that happened, but it's gone, and I might as well just make some more. Offload. Offload. Offload.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport, as in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make...
Thank you, dead man. Throw it onto carrier... Sure, whatever.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't want to get into a fight. Yeah, okay, that's not a good idea because I can't use cars. Alright, it's a plan. It's not a great plan, but it's a plan.
Come back again soon.
Do not waste my energy trying to run right now. I just realized. Hello, guys.
Weapons beginning scan. Weapons restrictions lifted.
I hear somebody.
Look at my hat. Look at my hat.
Oh, geez, what the heck? Chiral crystal is important. That's how these floaty things. Oh shit, fuck. BP going around. Tell me I have something. Do not tell me I was an idiot. Yes! I am not an idiot. I brought fit repairs for this. Not in the way.
Mm-hmm.
Not a threat. Go wide. It won't be an issue. I'm not worried about grabbing stuff. Although for the junk dealer, maybe I might want to grab some of the camera. But I'm trying to keep the Grandjean on this as tight as possible. What am I looking at? Not wasting resources if I don't have to.
Gotta throw down.
Big chiral pistol. 89 chiral grams, I think.
Someone's happy.
Raph, we're safe. Hold on. Fetus on my pizza. Okay, that's fine. Let me grab one more. Oh, there's literally nothing here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I touched down at the Elder anyway. Another safe house. Not bad. Oh, right, I do touch base at the junk dealer, right.
Ah!
Yay, it's not raining anymore. And speaking of not raining... Okay. This will be good because it will keep my stamina from going down too fast.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam.
Keep on breathing on.
How you doing, Sam?
Fabricate. You know what? It's time that I change my boots. Recycle the old boots. Can I skip this? Yes, I can.
Thank you for your
continued. Oh my god, go away, Mom. So now that that's done, we can upgrade some new boots. Here's my boots. Oh, here's my boots. I'm just the dummy. Equip.
Thank you for your contribution.
Ten minutes have passed. Shit. Where am I at? About a quarter of the way there. Shit.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Here we go. Oh shit. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Okay, hey, that's fine, yeah, I'm going to the Elder anyway. Let me see. Get him up, fam. You know what, I should have added another battery onto my backpack before I left. Well, can't do anything about it.
Give me a break.
Where is my cargo at? Okay, yeah. Timefall did fix it. That's great, that's good. So now I gotta go through. If I go wide, it looks like I can climb something less steep. It's an angle, but it'll be fine. It's fake. Can't go too fast now. I was right. Where's my coordinates? Pretty far off. I'm actually not that far off, but I'm significantly far off. No wonder I can see it. A sauna. Hey. I gave you 2 likes because there's nothing here. Keep going. Alright, it looks like it levels out, but I still don't have... It's still raining. I can't do anything about this. God damn people, dude. Avoiding the yellow stuff. Yeah, I'm a professional. Must be the elder. Okay. What's up, guys?
Beginning scan.
Bloodbag.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Scanning.
I hate when it gets so small like that.
Thanks for dropping by again. It's always good to see you. I'd have checked out long ago if it wasn't for people like you. So I want you to know I'm grateful. Even if I don't always come out and say it.
Prepper shelters. Okay. It's fine. Ah. You don't need to see this.
Until next time.
Especially considering something happened.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
The game. Okay. Hi, Schwartz things. Sorry, my setup is not very convenient right now. The game's very zen. Like, I was compared to bicycle traveling. And a YouTube video that I watched, and it's very much like it's a game about getting from point A to point B. Like the granular traveling issue things, that's most of the game. So it's not like Skyrim where you just travel up a mountain with your horse going like 90-degree angles. It's like it's very much like a step by step game. You have to be very much aware about where you're stepping, how you're stepping, where you're going, and also like things you're carrying. Everything matters. Ah shit. Not much I can do about that though. It's very Kojima game. It's very much a Kojima game. I cannot deny anything about that. It's kind of fun though, in its own way. It's something that no one's really done, and it's very interesting.
Keep on keeping up. So long as I'm still around.
Yes.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Look at that view. I'm gonna have to go through all of that. Where am I right now? I'm more than halfway there, actually. This is good. This is fantastic. This is great. Alright, slow down. I don't want to jump off the side of the cliff.
Thanks for the help.
Gotta be a little bit gentle because I don't want the pizza to break. This should be fine now.
Get it done.
Yeah, all right. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Today's a good day.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Better go this way.
There goes the wire. Stretched it too far.
Attach carrier? Come on, get on me.
Let's get a move on.
And I need to get that. I have to get that. Thank you, Reedus. That was scary. I could have slipped and died. Like, actually died. Not 20 minutes left, 20 minutes gone. Okay, so then, where do I need to be? I am to the left of it.
Nice.
Awesome. And jump.
God damn it, that was awesome.
Oh, I feel so amazing doing that. I specifically took this route in order to avoid mules. Oh my god, this is amazing. Ah, so good. Conan O'Brien gave it to me. I hate that. Oh, give me a second, actually. My channel. Yeah. That's my old setup. Give me my phone. Chiral crystals. Now my floaty boys will continue floating for an extended period of time. That's good. Good. It means I don't have to carry them, but I can carry more weight. This is good.
Yeah, my Superman is something. Oh my god, this is amazing.
I didn't know I could jump that far. Alright, let's do this. Oh, right.
There we go.
I'm not hitting the craftsmen, so I'm just gonna ignore those. Do this. Just gonna have to jump. I'm amazing. I love these the skeletons, the speed skeleton. It's so good. Sure, I can't carry like heavy weights, but come on, I can jump like fucking Superman. Gotta save it though. It's raining, and I don't have much of a battery. No, I'm fine on Kyle Crystals. I am fine on Kyle Crystals. This thing will run forever. Uh-huh. Okay, I'm going through a place that doesn't have.
Thanks for the help.
Come on, guys.
There we go.
Fine. It's fine.
There we go.
Nothing's wrong. That's a rock. That's a big ass rock in the way. Stupid annoyingly adorable noises. Yes, this is it. This is this, this is this hole in the ground. We did it! Guys, we are the best pizza deliverers in the world right now. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Yeah, that was all so I could deliver a pizza. Ow. Bitch, eat your pizza. Eat your pizza.
Delivering cargo.
You don't need delivery to see the rest complete. Of that.
Displaying performance evaluation.
Performance evaluation? Oh, this. That's strange. They never explicitly tell me, hey, you're displaying performance evaluation. You just do it. One heck of a route, yeah, but I avoided a lot of trouble. Just head right. You know what I'm gonna do?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
The easiest thing to do in this case would be to, Yeah, I'm gonna grab a bike or a truck. Probably a bike because it's cheaper to make. Oh, jeez. Make it. Nice. Wow, that was exciting. In hindsight, I probably could have just started running way later. But come on. We can avoid this. That's so adorable.
Fuck this.
Well, I don't want to waste too much time, so I think it's time to progress the plot. Crazy ass plot. Right now, I don't have to worry about the carriers. Look at this. Oh, it's just.
There we go.
Sandalweed. Relax. Let it come to you. Look at how high this thing is. Yeah, I gotta drop off this number one carrier. This level one carrier, it's not bad, it's just level two is just so much better. Come on, get onto the road. I need to recycle this level one guy. Oh, sorry. Don't need to see that. go away, Mom. I will not skip this. Take on orders. No, actually, I want to go to the garage. Now we gotta go visit Mama. And the best way to do that, the easiest way to get there, would be to take the highway. Got me on my sweet ass motorbike. Okay. Hey. Now it's time to cargo for Sam present. One day I'm just gonna have to start taking care of these.
That's a big one.
Thank you.
huh? Ah, no. Mules on my tail. Cargo for me, huh? Bit. I'll be back. Okie dokie, I'm back. Where am I? Yeah. Sticky guns. Okay. Die Hardman wants me to get it. Okay, that's... I'll do it.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so... I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
I'm sorry, I know I said, like, I'm gonna do the story mission, but this is gonna be, I feel, kinda useful. Go.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Right here.
assessment.
You guys suck. Well, fudge. Come on, Pam.
Get a move on. Some in the tank? Sure you do.
Alright, let's have a look-see here. One, two. Three, four, five, six. Okie dokie. So I'm going to need to take this stuff and put it in the car, I guess. What was that music thing for?
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Port Bridges.
Contaminating
suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
So when they did a car, going to need a car. Someone have a car? Truck. Fuck. Alright, make one of these.
Yep.
Okay, come on. Everybody up. Get that. You gotta be so specific about this. Oh no, the mool. Quiet ride. I'm sorry about that. Okay, so what we need to do is go to the sticky gun development stuff over to Lake Knot City, and then maybe we'll have something fun. I'm not a very creative person, but I do think that I can make some. I can do something with this.
about that.
Gotta stretch my legs.
Wait, is it close enough? I don't know. Make delivery. Was the lost cargo? No, because I'm going to him anyway. Don't care.
Good work, Sam. The weapons you've recovered are something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Great. Most of them are accounted for. Thanks to you, we've kept the damage to a minimum.
All right, like it's level 4. What will I get in level 4? Yeah, that'll be it. They have boots. The bots have boots. Alright. Okay. Engineer time. If I mash the jump button, it'll just read the vibration thing. Oh god, I got it. It likes to be on two wheels. This kid is really... It can be really hesitant to drive, but hey, you know what? I'm vibrating. So yeah. Where am I at? Dang it. Ah. Engineer, what do you got?
That's fine.
Hold on a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. What? Cargo for Sam presents. If that is the case, let me get to the edge of the highway. Then I'll set a course. Wait. It makes me sad. The jump on this thing is kind of blind. Oh no, Neil thinks they gotta get to me. I'm on the highway. I got a good car. They don't. They have a decent car. But... I'm watching. That's 600. I need 600 medals. I will take the time out to do that, because I know I want to do that. Oh man, that's always so exciting. Alright.
Okay.
I need 600. 600 medals. He's already maxed out with him. Play materials. Go faster. I don't know how to go faster with backup. Can I reverse fast? I don't know how fast people reverse. But it's fine. It's fine.
Weapons restrictions
when you will without food. Okay. There we go. That's good. Come on. Alright, this is good. No, this is really good. This is extended time. Extend the distance I need to go, but that I can go. So what does it mean then? How far can I go? This doesn't really help, as it turns out. I'm not killing you. No matter how hard you want me to. Don't kill people. That results in things blowing up. Things go bad for you to kill people. This game is a very non-lethal game. I hate this little portion here. I want to get rid of it.
I can donate some of my chiral crystal to it. That's a lot, shit. You don't need to see that. Not a pony up on what I promised. Let's do some plot. That's not fair. You want it? Come get it. I'm gonna kick your ass. Ugh.
Oh, you wanna play? You wanna play? You just got here now?
Where is that? It's right over there. Come on, kid. Power skeleton is a power skeleton. Why did I grab that? I don't want to jump that way. Fuck, I died. I've never died yet. This is my first time dying. Fortunately, it's not in a really important place.
There we go. Rest for the wicked.
I'm gonna do myself like a solid and try and find something.
Thank you.
I'll figure it out later. Now I'm pissed off at myself. Fuck it. Doing the best work. Wrong button. At the very least, the BTs have gone away. Man, I'm pissed off. No, I don't need to. Taking a nap in a safe house will fix everything. Well, not fix, it'll heal me up of everything. At the very least, the range gone. Fuck you, game. Just absolutely fuck you.
Don't slack off.
Shit.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
customize my backpack. God damn it. Enjoying himself. Oh wait, no. Ah, dang it. Pressed. Number one.
All right, let's drink something bad for your health. Stop off. One more. Shh, poop. Don't mind that. Let's go check my mail. I have a couple things going on. Oh, junk dealer. Continue to get yours. Wait, no, I need that. Oh, here we go. Okay. Dang it. Oh, here we go. Good to know. has. He just winked at me. Nice, we're not looking at anything. Okay, okay, let's go.
Sam, she doesn't fight. Glad you made it.
Okay.
Hungry.
What the?
Shh. There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. but almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum. But with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another Kairos spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chirality. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Cupids to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, it cause another death stranding.
Oh, but you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Cupid I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find him?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges One. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. And wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water.
Can someone help me, please?
many days went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. Crying. When the time fell stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I want to run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there.
Station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using this Cupid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. It's just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right? If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
I want to find out where this thing is.
There we go. Thank you.
So yeah, I'm probably just gonna go to where's he?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected.
Let's drop off some stuff first. Let me save this before I'm going anywhere. Last time I saved, goddamn. Do this. Premium.
Order assigned. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay. Yeah, there's more people here. I don't know what they are. Yeah, it looks like a bunch of people there.
Done, Sam. Bridges. Looks like a path.
Thank you.
I'd lock those down. I've got the fucking rope.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons.
I suppose you've piqued my interest in the outside world somewhat. However, as I still have reservations concerning the UCA, I'd prefer to enter into a contract for the time being. I trust that won't be a problem.
Man, these guys are getting hard to find. I have no idea who that person is.
It's done then? Excellent. I will be sure to test the connection shortly. Should I require your services again, I will contact you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Everything for my
Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Lifted.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna head to the film director next.
There we go.
I think that's Yep, that's him.
Nice. There we go.
Like, there you go. Dang it. Come on.
See you, Sam. Sorry for the hassle. Oh, man. I don't even know what to say. Thanks for that, Sam. I expect I'll have to call you again in the future.
Good work. New order.
Okay. Yeah, great. Well, it's fine. And that, I think it's gonna be it for the stream. I'm gonna see you guys next time. Maybe. Probably not, but it's fun. Take care. Let me save this. Oh, data, great. More tips. See you guys next time.